It's exciting. You're at that point in a relationship where it's still exciting, you know, in the beginning. Remember married guy in the beginning? You drop her off at home, right? You'd be on the phone 2 minutes later because you miss her and shit, right? You're like, hey, it's me. Had a really good time at that comedy show at the McGuire's. Yeah. No, you say goodbye first. Remember that crap? Remember that? What's it like now, married ladies? You see he's calling? What? I don't have an attitude. You have an attitude. What's my problem? You called me, asshole. She don't care. Laugh it up, people. Remember when you first got together, though? You first moved in together. You ever do this, ladies? Your husband would be in the shower, all lathered up and stuff, and then you'd accidentally flush the toilet. You ever do that shit? He's fucking burning in there and crap, right? You feel really bad. You're like, sorry, I didn't know it was an accident. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Now you do that shit on purpose. Burn, asshole. Go downstairs, put on a load of laundry. Dishwasher, all the sprinklers and shit. You get angry, you do. You gotta let the little stuff go. Stupid stuff, you know, like the empty toilet paper roll, that's a big issue with some people. You let the toilet paper roll empty, right? Who cares? Do what I do, learn how to cope. Hide all the toilet paper in the house, except for one roll, wear it around your neck. Hey, no toilet paper, I got my roll.